You identify with working men and women.
Of course, but I was okay. A dishwasher at 12, a cook at 13, a busboy, a waiter, a bartender for a lot of years. Then I was a painting contractor. I hung wallpaper. I framed houses, fell off a roof three stories while doing roofing, learned to lay tile. Those were decades of my life.